that when you're doing these bases, put your Devout on shift 1, your Atom on shift 2, Absolvers on shift 3, and you'll see here in a second why that's so important. Nick, I'll put on shift 4. And then while they're in the middle here, make sure everything's on defense, that way nothing moves. All you gotta do is press 1 to grab your Devout when the harvesters come out. Once these guys are dead, move it up away from the harvesters, make them walk a little farther or drive a little farther if you will. Right when they're about to enter the Darkstorm area, hit or Aura, hit 2, get your Atom. Click on there, hit 3, get your Absolvers, select everything, attack middle, defense, grab back to 1, get your Devout, and wait for the next wave. Harvester up top, harvester down below, might be some coming on the left. Oh, there's one on the right and on the left. Once all these are dead, or once they start getting closer, move your Devout up to make them shoot your Devout. Once that one gets in, move it down. Once those two are in, do 2 for Adam, 3 down there, 2 back up there. Back to the middle. And defense, grab your Devout again. Got a harvester there, harvester up top. Down below, left. Two, three, back to 2, back to the middle. Defense. Oh, guys can't really see that. And there we go. Keep an eye out for the harvesters. I don't bother grabbing the care packages. I've found out that they hurt me more than they actually help me, but if you want to grab them, go ahead. Any harvesters? One down there. One there. Get ready with your 2 and 3. Caretakers are doing justice here. Wave 2 done. Always be on the lookout for them harvesters. There's a harvester. Another one, might be two on this side. We will see. Harvester, harvester, come on down. Two and three. And that's that done. That little bit of damage, and that was when I was running around with the harvesters. Now since you guys did your shift controls before, they won't show up, but as you see, if I press 1, it'll still do it, so you don't have to redo it again unless you want to. That way you know for sure which one's which. There we go. Here's some harvesters. Now bring your devout out. And let your rest of your units do the work. And that's wave one. Don't move your devout until you're sure that there's none going up here or over there. I usually wait until the rest of the units are dead, or the rest of the enemies are dead, before I move my devout. Right about now I'll move it. I still keep it within the caretakers just in case somehow they get a shot off, but back to the center. Harvester on the bottom left. Again, wait till most of the stuff's dead, or at least the air. Move this out. And that's wave two. And look at not much on the caretakers. Bottom right. Let's see, any more? Bottom. Oh, yeah, here comes some more. I don't think they're gonna spawn any more up top. Otherwise, they would have already. So, move your devout up. Ooh, make sure that one gets. There we go. Two, we'll do bottom here, three, two, three, two, back to the center. Harvesters. Well, that's it. Still no damage. Other than that little bit there. This one we're gonna, you have to pay a little bit more attention on. I'll show you why here in a second. So coming up, I think halfway through the first or second wave, there's going to be, forgot what they're called, but they're nightmares, and those can outrange everything, so you gotta send your Nick over to take care of them right away. Otherwise your caretakers will end up dying. I've had that happen before. Harvesters. I think it's next wave the nightmares come out. I could be wrong, but it's definitely the third holdout that they come out. There they are. See? This is where I might take a little bit of damage, but these are things you want to kill. Because look at all that damage I just took on the caretakers. If I wouldn't have went out there, they would have died. That's wave one. That, there we go. Group them back up. Defense one. There we go. Should be easy going after this. Oh, if you ever get these guys, just send them off. There's no point in using them really. Send them to go kill something. Actually, we'll go have them kill these guys. They'll insta-die there. Harvester up top. That's wave two. The caretakers are still taking a bit of damage, but oh. I should send them up that way. this is where it gets tricky. You gotta pay attention to which one's coming at you first. My caretakers might actually die here. We will see. No, yeah, they will definitely die here. If not, well, I'll be happy. So wait for these guys to get a little bit more destroyed, and then bring your Devout out. This is where I'll take a little bit of damage. Wait. Just trying to bait them in is all. How much more damage are you guys gonna take before you die? When it comes to these guys, I usually use Nick to take them out, but I use Nick to take out the air first. Should be the last of them here. Yep, that's it. Let's go take a look at how much repair I got. See, Nick took a little bit of damage. That should be about free repair right there. See, 2 minutes, 3 seconds. Done deal.